here we are resting. You can see the far lake we came on. We started at the far lake over there. Last night, we found out that our water filter doesn't work. Should have tested it before I left. Big lesson learned. But so now I'm having to hike back about 3.6 miles back to try to get another water filter. But anyway, that's the way things go when you go hiking. My advice to you, check your equipment before you leave home. It's pretty windy. Got about pretty high gusts of wind and kind of slept off and on the light. It was so windy. So only got down to about 46 degrees. So the hammock held up pretty well in the wind. So we had a pretty nice camp spot and actually got some pretty nice pictures of the Milky Way. Pretty awesome. Okay, had another night. It's about 46 degrees. Stayed pretty warm. Pretty windy though. Got my Burrow. That was windy. Okay, last night we camped on Heather Lake, which is on the shore, so part of the BCT
tour of our camp. We've got our, and we'll start at the front. Here's our water filter. We've got a Sawyer Mini with the gravity-fed platypus bag. Our backpack, the ULA circuit's working pretty good. Got my Go Zero solar charger to charge up the batteries for the camera. Let's see what we got here. It's 47 degrees. We're at about 8,041 feet. 9:06 in the morning. And here's our Superfly camo. Held up pretty well in the tent. We've got our Warbonnet Blackbird hammock.
with a Yeti Underquilt.
We've got a Hammockgear Burrow 20 degree down. That cup pretty warm. And we've got a Lucy EMRG LED light. Works pretty good. Solar charged. Has different modes. But you just stick it on the back of the pack and it charges. And then out the back here, here's my son's Big Agnes two-man tent. I think he got blown around a little bit last night. And it was still windy, so it was too cold to stay out, and Desolation Wilderness doesn't allow you to make any fires, so we just hopped in the bed early at around 7:30 and stayed in bed until about 6 o'clock in the morning. Slept really, really good. Probably slept about 10 hours, and the wind finally died down, and the temperature last night, according to my thermometer here, got down to about 36 degrees, so it was pretty chilly, but stayed pretty warm in this camping gear setup. Warbonnet's Hammock, Blackbird Hammock work really good. Have the Yeti 3-season Underquilt with the Hammockgear 20 degree Burrow, kept me really warm. And had the Superfly tarp all closed up, and
is good.
How are you?
Hi. Did you guys camp at, by chance, camp at Gilmore last night?
We did.
Do you know where there's a decent campsite to look for?
Yeah, we went on the right side. We had a, actually, it was pretty good.
On the right side of the lake?
If you went on, once you get up there, hang on the right, because on the left there was quite a few people.
Okay.
So. You have to walk across
a little dam.
Okay.
So across the dam on the right side?
Yeah. It was chilly last night, though.
It was, we were at half moon, and it was freezing.
Was wind it? Was blowing, and it was cold there, too.
Yeah, I mean, it was so cold, we ended up just hopping in bed at 7 o'clock.
I was in the tent for like 12 hours.
As soon as the sun dropped.
Okay.
All right, have fun.
Let me get to them.
Face in every sunrise, the colors of the morning are inside your eyes. The world awakens in the light of the day. I look up to the sky and say, you're beautiful.
So this morning I came down here to the beach and found our bear cans strewn all over the place. So this place has been known to have bears. We were camped a little further in the woods there, and we put our bear cans at the base of the rocks here underneath this log. Was looking for some bear prints, but couldn't see anything. All I could really see was this little print here. So it looked like, I don't know, some kind of small canine. But that kind of stuff's around here, I guess. So this is day 5. We just slept for the 4th night. This is the beginning of day 5 in the Desolation Wilderness. So peaceful. Lake Aloha. Thank you. sky is getting hazy, and I got my first whiff of smoke. Have to figure out what fire this is from.
We've had 5 days on the trail. A lot of dirt, dust, but it was a great trip. And overall, we probably did about 30 miles. But we are really had good weather, except for today it was kind of smoky. Someone on the trail said there's a fire off in the distance, so all the smoke's getting blown in. But really had a good time. Good scenery. Desolation Wilderness is pretty neat. But all dirty and stinky. Smells a lot, but it's all good, all fun.
So this is how the trail looks like in Desolation Wilderness. It's a lot of loose rock,